The process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only be done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles, and a respirator is mandatory. Please subscribe and like for more video. Thanks. Please subscribe and like for more video. Thanks. Please subscribe and like for more video. Thanks.